The question is, if A cross B is equal to B cross A, then the angle between A and B is A pi by 2, B pi by 3, C pi, D pi by 4. If theta is 0, then A cross B is equal to B cross A, and also if theta is 180 degree, then A cross B is also equal to B cross A, because A cross B is equal to AB sin theta with its unit vectors. So the value of sin 0 is 0, and the value of sin 180 degree is also 0. So here the correct option will be C pi, because 180 degree is equal to pi.